Psychology says that when someone's laughing and they look at you, they're attracted to you.
Psychology says no such thing. And don't even get me started on the one where if you dream of someone, that means they're in love with you. How is that supposed to work?
4 hidden signs you have high functioning anxiety.
How about 3 signs that you shouldn't be talking about psychology on TikTok? 1, you're exploiting other people's mental health for your own clout. 2, you do not provide any evidence for any of your claims. 3, you actively block people who ask you to provide evidence for your claims. How about, please stop, thank you.
If you can't get someone out of your head, it's because they can't get you out of theirs.
Can we not teach people to be stalkers, please? Thank you. There is no way this is a psychology fact. Think about it. How would we test this?
You saw the flowers first. It means you're meticulous, modest, and shy.
No, it does not mean anything at all like that. This is just a figure ground illusion. There are many around like that. None of them are personality tests. Perceptual phenomena are not personality tests.
Did you know that the way you make a fist can explain a lot about your personality?
Did you know what the Barnum effect is? A lot of these supposed personality tests you see online, as well as a bunch of other things that tell you your personality or pretend to, work because of Barnum effect. Nobody actually is sure whether P.T. Barnum really did say that there is a sucker born every minute. But you know, all these people who are selling you these assessments, following in his footsteps nevertheless.
Finally, a follow-up to the TikTok where I said 90% of serotonin is produced in the gut.
I got so excited when I saw this because I thought the follow-up was going to be, I have since learned that serotonin that's produced in the gut is used right there in the gut to regulate intestinal movement. Because it does not cross the blood-brain barrier and it serves multiple functions in our body. But I guess not. Max, we talked about this, didn't we? You shouldn't say, according to science, when it isn't. And you shouldn't say, studies show, when there are no studies. Некрасиво обманывать, Max.
Hey, did you know that we store trauma, we store anxiety, we store emotions in our hips?
Hips? Hips? Is that supposed to be short for hippocampus? Because it can't be short for amygdala, right?